One of the most common questions that we get asked is if one bulb goes out, will the rest of the string stay lit? And the answer to that question for all the lights that we sell here, Christmas lights, etc., is yes. Let me take a little bit of time to explain exactly what I mean and how this works. Lights can either be in a parallel or a series. In either form, the lights can keep burning if one bulb were to go out. Incandescent mini lights are typically wired in series, and they are the most frequent source of the one light goes out question. Here at Christmas Lights Etc., we offer one light goes out, the rest stays lit technology through the use of an internal shunt. And the internal shunt is just a small piece of wire used in parallel to the filament, and as long as the internal shunt remains intact, current will continue to flow and bulbs will continue to stay lit if one bulb were to go out. It is only when the shunt loses connection with the wire that you start to see other bulbs become affected. Most frequently, this is caused by either a bulb becoming loose, a bulb completely being removed, or sometimes you'll see one of these two wires broken. If that's the case, the best remedy is to just very easily replace the bulb. If you do have a bulb that goes out, yes, the shunt will allow current to continue to flow and you will have lights that are continued to be lit, but I would very much encourage you to replace that bulb as soon as possible. The excess current that the shunt is exposed to will ultimately do damage to the shunt over time and can affect the entirety of the string of lights. It's worth noting that C7 and C9 bulbs are wired in parallel, and this also can prevent all of the bulbs being affected if one were to go out. One kind of final security step that we take to secure that our mini lights stay lit is the presence of a lamp lock and twist-proof bulbs. Lamp locks just do a very great job of kind of helping secure the bulb in its socket and very much kind of minimizes the chance that a bulb could come loose over time. So when you're looking at mini lights potentially, I would very much encourage you to look for Christmas lights that do not burn out, are wired in a series fashion, have internal shunts, and also have a lamp lock to provide a little bit of an extra grip. I hope this has been helpful for you, and I very much appreciate your time. Thank you.